Hey everyone, it's Courtney here. I'm gonna do a video of a haul of some stuff I've gotten recently and some stuff I've gotten like way back when, but I forgot to mention it and they're like amazing, so I want y'all to see it. Yeah, my look right now, I'm getting ready to go hiking because it's like beautiful out. It's what, December 3rd, and it's 70, almost 70 degrees here in Maryland. So I'm taking advantage of this and gonna go hiking in a little bit, but I wanna make this video first. So first things first, I'm going to start off with what I got from American Apparel because at one of the malls right around the corner here, we just got American Apparel. So it's so exciting. Actually, when I went there for the first time, I was with Nari and we both got a couple of stuff. But I'm actually wearing the shirt that I got. It's like cut off and it's Tupac figure. You know, I like to say all eyes on me. But I like it and it's plain, like a dark gray, and it has like the four different colors. Tupac face. Sorry. So that was that from Urban Outfitters. Oh, I got another shirt too from there. And it kind of matches my headband I'm wearing. But it's just this loose, kind of, it's a little cropped t-shirt. It's really big with like a turquoise bandana skull because, well, I love skulls, so. That's that. And when I bought all the stuff from Urban Outfitters, I don't know if because it, if it blah if it was because it was their grand opening. Because usually here in Maryland in Montgomery County, they charge you 5 cents for a bag, which is so lame, but whatever. So they gave me like recyclable bags, which was kind of cute. This one was kind of plain. It just says Urban Outfitters, and then I like this one. It's bigger in the straps are different colors, purple and green. So yeah, I thought that was kind of nice. I'm really excited to go back there. I haven't been back there since that shopping trip with Nari, but they're just so expensive, but I can't help it. I love their clothes. So where can I go next? For Black Friday, I went shopping with actually Nari. We went out like she like picked me up at like 11:40 at night, then we got to the mall by 12 o'clock. It was insane. So many people there. It was like the mall was open during the day. Everything was open. And I went to Hot Topic and they had some good deals. All their shirts were $10. So I got a couple t-shirts. This is technically a men's shirt, but it's really like fitting when I wear it. So I like it. And it says, "I shot the sheriff," picture of Bob Marley. Because I love Bob Marley. Since you can like see my poster in the background. So that was that. And I got this shirt too. It's another skull, of course, but it's like a sugar skull. And it's really trippy and colorful. And I like how he has a mustache. But I didn't like that at first. But now I like it. It's growing on me. And I just love the colors. It's really, really pretty. Oh, be right back. I also got from Hot Topic this bracelet. It's red, like beads, with a little Jolly Roger on it. And luckily, I got this because I don't really have anything red. And for this past Friday, I had a work party and we had to wear like all black with a red accessory. So this came in handy. Hey, that was hot, all Hot Topic and Urban Outfitters. Oh, I went to Body Central because they had some really good deals too there. I got these skirts. I'm into skirts now. Skirts have always looked weird on me, I feel like, especially like pencil skirts, but I love them because I have like big hips, but I'm trying to make it work, especially with like tights and leggings. They look a lot better, but I don't care anymore. I love them. So I got this skirt, this print. It's really pretty. I like it. And then I got this skirt, which I'm so excited for the holidays because Christmas is like right around the corner and it's my favorite time of the year. And I got this print. And it has like dark greens and like blues and like plums in the colors in the print. So it's really cute and it's warm. And I also ordered online some. Were they purple or green? So I was deciding between like jade. I ordered jade tights, like jade, like the color jade green tights to wear with these. And then so it's gonna be my Christmas outfit. That was Body Central. Okay, so I went to Wet Seal. And I got this top, which I love. It's just this black top, and it's cropped, and it's sheer, and it has these blingy sleeves. And the only thing I didn't like about this top, I don't know if I needed a smaller size. I mean, I got a medium, which was, like, I was kind of in shock, too, because usually I'm a large. But I got a medium, and the whole time, these sleeves just kept, like, falling off my shoulders, like, every 11 seconds. It was kind of annoying, but the outfit looked really cool. I wore it for my work event I had Friday night. I wore it with, like, a black pencil skirt and a black undershirt and a really cute belt and tights and boots. And it looked really good, but that's the part. That's the price you pay for looking good. You might have to adjust your straps every now and then. I feel like, oh, I did get something else from Wet Seal. I got this, like, jean vest, which I'm in love with. I feel like it's, like $98.99, but I don't care. It's just a jean vest, little pockets, and it has, like, the really fuzziness. And I don't really wear vests, but I wanted this. I've really been looking for, like, a jean vest with, like, a hoodie in it, but this was the closest thing I could find. And this was from Wet Seal, too. Okay, I went to Charlotte Russe for Black Friday because they had sales too. I only got one thing. All their bandeaus were $5, so I got one. I don't have a pink one, so it's just pink with lace. Really pretty, really girly, so I have to wear it, see the tag still on it. And this is like from like a couple weeks ago. But yeah, there's that. I have, like, everything everywhere right now. I'm a mess, so don't mind me. I'm missing a headband. Okay, anyway, I can't find the head. Oh, here it is. I went to American Apparel, and I think I showed one of these last time I went to American Apparel. I got, like, a black and white striped headband. Well, I went back and got a maroon one. You know, you can wear it like this, or you can wear it like a pinup, any way you want. They're just fun, but I'm still having trouble, like, putting them on myself. I have to have help from people. All the ladies at work help me because they're hairdressers, so they help me make it look really cute. American Apparel. I know I always talk about leg warmers and I'm showing, like, every leg warmers I got, but I needed beige, and they didn't have beige leg warmers, but they have thigh-high tight, not tight, socks that are beige, so I know. That's a big sock, and they're really cute, and they're really warm, and I like sleeping in these with, like, boxer shorts. It's really comfortable. That's American Apparel. Victoria's Secret. I just got a recent bra there because I realized I went out one night with, like, a white shirt on, but I didn't have, like, a white bra with me because it was dirty, so I had to put on, like, a white zebra bra, which was, like, gray striped, so it didn't look good, so I was like, I need to go get a nude or white bra. I couldn't find a nude one I like, but I got this white one. It has, like, this pretty peachy coral lacy design on it and a little bow, and it crisscrosses if you want to wear it that way. So this bra came in handy because it saved the night. I ended up just buying it, then wearing it out of the store because my shirt wasn't completely see-through anymore. And this one is just called, I don't know, they have names, I think. Pink Flirt Push-Up. Pink Flirt Push-Up, that's what it's called. And it's pink. Really comfortable. I like them. But their bras get pricey, but you gotta have them. You don't want to walk around with them flabby everywhere. Not cute. What else? Oh, my work. I just got these cute bracelets. They're actually men's bracelets, but they're, like, really hippie-ish. And, like, I don't know. I like them. So, they're cute. I like these kind of... I like this one more, but I think I'm going to buy some more. We have, like, different colors and designs, but they're all, like, basically this type of material, and that's from my work at the salon I work at. Oh, like I mentioned earlier, how I got stuff from a while back. These I got, like, probably this summer at TJ Maxx, like, the end of summer, beginning of fall, right when all their boots came out, and they're these, and they're my favorite shoes. I wear these all the time. Like I said, I can wear wedges all the time. Heels, not so much, but these are, like, nothing. And they're so cute, and especially with, like, leg warmers or tie socks and tights and skirts. These, they're really cute for winter. And lastly, what I got, which I'm so excited, and I can't believe I bought these, but they're so worth it. I went to Journeys, and I actually saw these over the summer and tried them on, but I was like, I can't afford them. That's too much, but the price didn't go down, and I still bought them, like, 2 weeks ago. There's these boots. They're, what's the brand? I don't know. Where does it say the brand on here? Miss Dr. Martens, I guess. I don't know, but they're, like, the duck boots, and they're so comfortable, and they have floral print inside so you can wear them down, like all the way down, and they lace up with like ribbon, and it also came with regular shoelaces as well, but I like the ribbon, and they're maroon red. I'm all about red this year, even though I really don't have anything besides this, and like I own maybe, and that headband I just bought, but I don't really own red shirts, except like one Victoria's Secret red shirt, but I really like red, and I love these boots. I get so many compliments on them, and they're great. Like, how cute are these? And they have other colors too. They have them in black and like an ashy dirt gray, which I think I might save up for and buy, because Journeys I think has the best shoes for like those kind of boots and like just cool shoes. They also have like a pair of Poison Ivy Converse, which I want to get because she's my favorite villain and one of my favorite, like, comics. I love her. So I might have to get those. So I put it on my mom's Christmas list. So hopefully they'll show up. But I don't think I got anything else recently. This video is pretty probably whacked right now with me just rambling and, like, going off everywhere and there. But that's that. So I hope you all enjoy it. I also have some big news. I also just got a tattoo 2 days ago. It's my biggest one I have, and I'm going to wait for it to completely heal to show you guys. So stay tuned. It has something to do with Disney and my favorite movie, which is Aladdin. So I hope that kind of gets your all's attention to wanting to see it, because I'm in absolute love with it. But you all have to wait, because right now there's like a bunch of like lotion on it, and it's starting to peel, so I'm not going to show you all just yet, but I hope you'll have a great day, and we'll see you soon, and hopefully, like I say every time, me and Nari will get together, but we keep talking, we just have to get our schedule worked out, but bye guys!